Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back. We are on our descent here into Santa Ana, Orange County. We're going to go try this approach again to make up for our horrendous landing the other evening. Although we're in an Airbus for today's flight, so should be a little easier to land. We're approximately 1 hour and 51 minutes into our flight. From Seattle. We departed Seattle this morning. And yeah, we're headed into Orange County. We're on VATSIM as usual. On Unicom, no air traffic control on in the area. Los Angeles departure is on, but they do not control Orange County. We're descending via the OSHA 2 arrival. We've got that programmed into the FMC here, or the MCDU. For Airbus language, we've received our arrival information from company, so we're looking at gate 6 in the Santa Ana. We're expecting 21:25 Zulu for the arrival time. Weather in SNA, we'll get an update really quick. Looking at 2108, we got that programmed in, 10 statutes of a mile, a few clouds at 2100, a few at 2400, a few at 25,000, 20 degrees Celsius, we got that in as well. Altimeter 2990. Pretty clear skies for our arrival. Winds look good. And we've got no reported turbulence or any of that in the area. So we're looking good there. Let's continue this descent down now to flight level 160. We'll get the seatbelt signs on. Show you guys the arrival. So we're descending, as we said, via the OSHA 2. We've got all our restrictions programmed into the MCDU. After Bear, we'll take vectors and bring ourselves into 20 right. Pretty standard, pretty straightforward. Oh wow, I didn't know I could do that. That's interesting. Pretty cool. And then, like I said, we're coming into gate 6. So we'll be landing here. We'll probably vacate via Echo. And taxi via Alpha to gate 6. Pretty non-eventful flight for us this afternoon. We had a few bumps and shakes and rattles on departure out of Seattle, but other than that, it's been pretty calm. Got airport coming in here. I think that's LAX already, actually. is why I just got that brief stutter. Yep, that's LAX down there to the distance. Alright, altimeter's set. Auto brake medium. Good, looking good. Oh, I guess LAX departure does control. Not in the real world, but okay. Call them up.
This is departure, American 420. Ready for taxi, runway 25 right. American 420, send your transponder off, please.
Los Angeles departure. Good afternoon, Alaska 810. Descending via the OSHA 2 arrival into John Wayne. Through flight level 100 now.
Alaska 810, Sandel departure, squawk 4624.
4624 in the box.
Los Angeles departure noted 1837 with you 11,800 descending to 11,000. United, 1837, SoCal departure. I don't work the approach sector, so call me when you're on final. Give you a call on final, United, 1837.
Position checks, Flask 810.
Alright, 420 runway 25 right, thank you, Charlie 10 Bravo, LA altimeter, commander, United.
Copy altimeter, Charlie 10 Bravo for American 420, sorry about that earlier. We had some headset issues.
Korean Air 274 heavy.
That's Cessna off to the right there. Looks like he's going into Catalina Islands.
Takeoff, Hornet, Docker. Circle takeover, runway 25 right, Korean Air 274.
November 618, Kilo Bravo, no traffic observed between you and the Santa Catalina Airport.
Yep, that's
radar
in there.
Services terminated. Report IFR cancellation or missed approach on the ground at this frequency.
We're canceling IFR for 600 Kilo Bravo.
600 Kilo Bravo, IFR cancellation.
Is a frequency. 600 Kilo Bravo, good.
United 2361, runway 25 right, land away, gust wind turbulence, heavy 7 departing.
Land away, way too far right, 2361.
Alright, so per the arrival, we're supposed to cross Cleaver at 5000 and maintain 5000 and expect vectors from air traffic control, so we'll do just that. Got 5000 dialed in. We always get turbulence around here. Back over to Unicom, thank you, take care. Alright, so I guess it was just that that initial airspace between LAX and John Wayne that he controls. Makes sense, as he has departing traffic coming out there, so that's fine. So we're back on Unicom. And we'll just vector ourselves into John Wayne. Shaking up here pretty bad. Again, there's always turbulence around this area, even in real life. When you're coming into Orange County, over the Pacific, right around this area, we get shaken up here. Not sure what it is. There's our airport there. Well, we're going to go ahead and activate approach phase now. Start our descent. Speed checks flaps one. And we will take vectors for the final approach course. Thank you, Norman. Cabin secure. Flaps two now. Weather's nice enough, we can actually go visual. Let's maintain that speed, actually. Damn it. I didn't program Alaska in here. AirTran Airways it is. Visual. My aircraft. Flaps three, gear down. Speed brakes armed. Hello? That's our auto marker height check. Just approach altitude is set. Flaps full now. Alright, landed checklist, gear down, three greens, flaps full, auto brake, medium, spoilers armed, lights as required, cabin crew is advised, and we're clear to land 20 right. This approach altitude is set to 3,000 feet. Approaching 1,000 feet. Here we go. Stabilized. My mistake last time was I floated it a little bit too much, and I came out of reverse thrust a little too early. We're going to get this down, and we're going to hold those reversers.
500.
Just checked. Should be a little easier. Again, the Airbus has a slightly lower approach speed than the 737.
100 above. Minimum.
All visual now, continue and landing.
Retard.
Close those spoilers, down. And reverse green. Manual braking out of reverse. Looking good. My Airbus never lets me down. Alright, we'll exit to the left here. Down 2 hours and 15 minutes. We will kill the strobes to auto. Turnoffs can go. That's a taxi. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. redo that parking request with the correct airline. APU can get fired up now. John Wayne is always a challenge. For those of you that do not have this airport, I highly suggest picking it up. It is by Latin VFR. It's really nicely done, really depicts the airport and the area around the airport. That about? Flap open, start the APU. Taxiing really slow here. Let's go. Let's pick up the pace. We can get rid of the rest of the lights. I can go to TA. Did I call United? Oh my gosh. I'm so used to flying United into this airport. Doesn't matter. We'll be serviced by United today. Airline employees emergency staging area. I've never seen that before. Interesting. Brakes are set, APU is available. Two is off, one is off. Transponder to standby. Flight deck door unlocked. Fuel pumps off. Passenger signs off. Beacon off. 2 hours and 34 minutes is our block time. Landing pilots. Why is it not letting me send it? Oh, then the cabin door has to open first. There you go. Sending. Alright, folks. That is us down at John Wayne. A little redemption flight, if you will. We'll come back here and try to stick that 737 landing. But for now, take care. Thanks for watching, be good, and I'll talk to you next time.